What do you listen to this kid for? You give him my test, you give her the door test.
What's the door test?
All right, listen to me. You pull her right where she is, right? Before you get out of the car, you lock both doors. Then you get out of the car, you walk over to her. You bring her over to the car. You take out the key, put in the lock, open the door for her. Then you let her get in. Then you close the door for her. Then you walk around the back of the car and you look through the rear window. If she doesn't reach over, lift up that button for you so you can get in, dump her.
Just like that?
Listen to me, kid. If she doesn't reach over and lift up that button for you so you can get in, that means she's a selfish broad, and all you're seeing is the tip of the iceberg. You dump her, and you dump her fast.
Yeah, what about all the beautiful things you just told me, though? Do what my heart tells me to do. It's all that matters. Find someone to pull into myself. I mean, hey, this could be one of the great ones.
Bullshit, kid. The door test, that's what counts. You dump her, and you dump her fast.
Dump her?
Dump her. Surely diamond.
Got a mean walk, South Scarborough talk. She popping off, yeah, my baby girl, she pop the park. When she wakes up, she don't play around with makeup. She just rushes off to work, trying to get a cake up. I rush off to work too, trying to get my weight up. Looking for them runners, thinking they ain't gotta pay up. Shorty tripping when I'm out late, shorty stays up. She knows I live the real, real. I don't live the made up, sweet life of a rapper. I'm a street light scrapper. Knocking niggas out, she ices up my hands after. Home cooked food, shorty stays home for dinner. Fatty foods, no diet, she don't want a booty slimmer. Baby girl's a winner, and she loves it when I'm in her. She don't ask me for shit, she's happy with what I give her. She don't need name brands, she don't ask me for anything. And cause of that, I give my shorty everything.
Geezy, greasy, I've been around the world. I don't want me no model, I just want me a regular girl. I don't care if she got money, I don't care if she owns the town. She ain't gotta be all fancy, she just gotta know how to hold me down.
Shorty got her head straight, you can see it in her eyes. She always covers up, even though she got them thighs. Baby girl got a body, but she rather the respect than have your average horny nigga breathe down her neck like me. She don't like new niggas, new faces. Shorty likes to travel and pack suitcases, cause she works a 9-to-5 where she uses her brain. When I ask about work, she says work was insane. When she talks, I don't listen. Maybe cause I'm stupid, or maybe it's because I'm mesmerized with her cuteness. Niggas know she's on point, she don't act all clueless. If you holler wrong, shorty's come back, be the rudest. You should see her with her head tied up when she cooks. Sexy glasses on when she's reading a book. She's the only female that I rate in this world. Gang.